What is that? You see, the moon is being moving for 8 minutes and haven't reached that point yet. You see, they're moving with the moon or something else. I don't know if it's a star, but the stars, if it was a star and it was in the background, I think the moon would have covered it by now, because the moon moves pretty far, moves pretty fast. I have to move the length, then I have to move the telescope every like 20, 30 seconds to keep up with the movement of the moon. So that the moon haven't reached that star or whatever it is by now is kind of weird. It's at the same distance for like, it's been at that same distance for like, I don't know, 20 minutes? Because I started recording like 10 minutes ago, but when I first noticed it was like 20, 25 minutes ago. And it's been at the exact same distance from the moon. It moves at the same speed, I guess. But if it's far away in the background, if it was a star, it should be very far away in the background, so the moon should have reached it by now and covered it and passed it. But this doesn't happen. It looks like it's moving at the same speed and the same direction as the moon. It's kind of weird. What is that? You see how fast the moon moves? I'm gonna leave it like that for a little bit so you can see how fast it moves. It covers the lens pretty fast. I don't know why it's not reaching that star, or I guess it's a kind of like a UFO. It looks like this. I don't know much about astronomy, but I think if it was far away in the background, it would have been covered by the moon already. Like I say, the moon moves pretty fast. See how fast it goes? I'm not moving the lens right now to let you know how fast the moon moves. I think it should be covered right now and passed already. I don't know why it's not happening. Let me see if I can find it again. It should be in the same spot. Right there. There you go. Still in the same position. Still right there. Same spot. See what I mean? It doesn't move. It's in the same spot. Ese es Marte.